Yep. One really big reason why I'm having trouble hitting so easy stuff in this game is truly because of Clone Hero. Because Clone Hero, you can strum before you, much before you can frame, and it'll be fine. You get one frame of that hit, which makes sense. If you try to play a note on a regular guitar, and you strum before you fret, it's not gonna make the note you want. So you need to fret before you strum. That makes complete sense. But Clone Hero, like, you can fret a full, like, quarter second after you strum. So now I'm having to, like, relearn how to actually properly play games. Like, everyone makes fun of Clone Hero, like, timing window and expanding, but it's much more than that. So things that normally wouldn't really be that hard are much harder for me. Learn how to actually properly play the game. It's another run. It's just like any other run.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!